About Roger Mayweather, it seems like May 2 is official for Floyd Mayweather versus Manny Pacquiao. Can you break down that fight?
That fight ain't long. I mean, the fight gonna get packed because the name wise, but as far as what's gonna take place in the fight, Pacquiao can't do shit with Floyd at all, period. He ain't never fought nobody like Floyd. He got his ass put by Marquez. So what are you gonna do with Floyd?
What did you think about his performance against Chris Algieri?
I don't know about that guy. I'm talking about Floyd, a different ball game.
How do you think he's gonna pick him apart with what exactly?
He gonna do what Floyd gonna do with what Pacquiao do. Somebody ain't never did to him, period. What he gonna get? He gonna get a good ass with him. That's what he gonna get.
Do you think the fight will go the distance or?
No, it ain't gonna go no distance.
You think Floyd will stop him?
Shit. What's the guy? Who stopped him? Last guy.
Marquez?
Last guy stopped
him. Marquez or what are you talking about?
Marquez,
yeah.
So I don't think that it's gonna be a thing that be difficult for Floyd to stop.
The most anticipated fight, not just in boxing but in fighting in general. How do you feel about that?
Well, I mean they can put the money up that if it's probably gonna be a good fight, but as far as in terms of fight going a distance or of that nature, I mean, I think like everybody else did. Floyd gonna stop him.
What punch do you think, or what move, or how's he gonna stop him?
Well, I don't know if he stop him, he ain't gonna. He ain't gonna stop him by hitting him in the body. He probably stop him by hitting the body, but what I think he's gonna get stopped, he's gonna get stopped by getting hit up there.
In the head.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. I mean, that's what I think. But what I think is he's gonna stop him by hitting him in the head.
How excited
are you? That's how fighters get stopped, by getting hit in the head or getting hit in the body.
How excited are you for that fight to finally be like take place and happen? May 2, only like a little over 2 months.
Oh yeah. I mean they said that Floyd is going to fight Pacquiao, so that's the fight that's determined now.
Yeah,
that's gonna be one of the biggest fights on the block. Because that's because of what people think. That's why. The fight is big because of what people think. Not what people know.
Exactly.
People think the fight is big because Pacquiao have a chance. That's what they think. But people don't know. Floyd is going to beat the shit out of Pacquiao. I mean, but you can't tell people that because people have an image. They think, he underestimate Pacquiao. Pacquiao gonna give him a rough time. He's gonna give him a rough time. He just got stopped by Marquez. Now, how the fuck is he gonna give him a rough time? But since what the people say, then you go what the people say, because people have a belief that somebody can whoop Floyd. That's what they say. Somebody whoop Floyd.